So I understand you and Detective Deeks have a relationship.
Is that a problem?
No, well, the agency frowns upon it, but I try to stay out of my people's personal lives. Unfortunately, our special prosecutor, Rogers, will not. He's going to use it against you.
Well, what's between us has nothing to do with Mexico. In fact, we broke it off over my decision to go there, so.
Not sure that'll matter to Rogers, but I appreciate the candor.
You guys all right?
Yeah, we're good. Car may need a little extra turtle wax.
Huh. Mosley? We canvassed the area. Eric's still searching. She ghosted.
I can't believe Mosley sold us out, especially when we have her son.
She didn't expect us to find out.
Ella Winnega gave Mosley a phone. We may be able to track it. Chances are that she'll leave it on until they reach out to her.
She's also got the phone she took from the guy she killed. Hotel might be able to get the number from his reservation.
You think she'd risk using it?
Probably not, but that doesn't mean we can't get the twins to try and turn it back on and use it to pinpoint her location.
Get on. Yeah, no, our special prosecutor's gonna have a party with all this.
Dick still with him?
Yeah, he's still with him.
It's too bad. We could use the help.
That's a good question. I mean, all I remember is getting on a plane in L.A. to go to Mexico and then waking up in the hospital in Los Mochis. Obviously, someplace between said plane and said hospital, we were hit with a rocket while we were in an SUV, which turns out is not great for the resale. But I don't remember any of that because I got my melon rocked like a maraca at a Ricky Martin concert. If you don't get that analogy, there's a lot of shaking at a Ricky Martin concert. You know, Ricky Martin gets after it. He's a good dancer. If you don't believe me, you can look at my medical records. I got a severe grade 3 concussion. And because of that traumatic brain injury, sadly, I have no recollection of anything leading up to that moment.
Well, that is convenient. But you do admit that you and your team were in Mexico?
No, I was definitely in Mexico. I came back with Montezuma's Revenge to prove it. I lost 10 pounds, my friends, the hard way. And I'm still not 100%. Speaking of which, glad you brought that up. If the baño on this place requires a clave, we should probably put that bad boy on La Mesa. You know, save us both some apestosa vergüenza. What?
Would you excuse us for a moment?
Where's she going? You going to Quiznos? You grab me a 6-inch? You grab me a sparkling water? I'm feeling a little parched. Maybe the lime flavored. Oh, we're turning that off and she's leaving, huh? Wow. Is this the part where you beat me with a phone book? Real talk, do they make phone books anymore? Seems kind of unnecessary because we got the Google machine. I bet it's like one of those specialty fetish items, you know, where it just comes blank and that way you can fill in your little S&M sessions. I'm not here to judge you. You just seem like that kind of guy. Actually, that's a really good idea. We could sell those in the home shopping network, although that's my idea, but now you're not recording and so it's just my word versus yours. Damn it. I could have been rich.
I get it. I'm the Washington idiot. It doesn't get what you do.
I never said that.
And you can mock me and this process for your own pleasure or to buy your colleagues more time.
What?
But at the end of the day, detective, this was a serious international incident that left a young woman dead. So you can go ahead and make all the diarrhea jokes that you want, but is that the best way for you to honor a fallen team member?
Well, if this is your attempt at hitting below the belt, well played.
So.